Everybody, Super Strider here, and welcome again to Let's Play Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I'm back in Indiana. I didn't post anything last week for this Let's Play series because I was getting back from the trip, and I've been playing some of the other games I have. But I have an old friend again from back from episode 2!
Damn right, it's Black Storm!
we eat Chinese! Why are you putting salt? Oh, that's pepper. Why are you putting adding salt to that?
Because I don't have no damn soy sauce! Shut the hell up and record!
So, I did a lot of training offline. Hi, Cell. He spawned again, but I'm not switching him because I am right now training underneath Lord Frieza.
Man, fuck Frieza! Cell is awesome! Yeah.
Oh, he gave me a gift.
Yeah.
Oh, you learned quite a number of skills. My skills are the best in the universe. There's no need to learn any others.
I beg to differ,
Frieza, though some of your skills are actually pretty useful.
I highly doubt that.
Well, he is right about one thing. The Emperor's Death Beam is the most broken move in this game. Even more so than my normal build.
And yet, for Xenoverse 2,
they nerfed it.
Look, and we can't even go Super Saiyan. What the fuck is the point?
Yes, you can.
You can, but I want to be in the Super Saiyan cutscene, dude.
Oh, because it reverts you, that's right. Oh, and I did something else off screen, while I was training off screen. I am now level 80. I am now wearing a Goku's GT outfit because it helps with key base builds. And we've been focusing on that for Alfie's.
Can I say something? Congratulations, your work room was at 5 years ago.
I'm on par with Goku at this point. I've actually been on par with Goku in the Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan form because I've been doing those parallel quests and been beating the crap out of them.
Like I said, congratulations.
I am stronger than Krillin.
Congratulations. You were Krillin was at 5 years ago.
Okay, so we now have the death beam. I also have maximum charge. And I also have absolute zero now as an evasive skill. And
you also have Black Storm's favorite skill.
Final Shine.
Yeah, damn right.
And I have 7 Dragon Balls. I've got a lovely bunch of Dragon Balls, TBT.
That's what she said.
Hi, Shenron. Let's unlock a character.
Oh, God, it's you.
Okay. You gonna talk?
No.
Come, say your wish.
Alright, one more usable character.
I just have to grant the one I have granted your wish.
This is the second time I've made the wish. The first one I did off screen, and that's how I got Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta.
Which is a great ass partner to use.
Now I have Super 17. And now we're gonna continue on with the story because we're basically at the end of the game. The last thing we did was we first beat up Cell, Frieza, and Kid Buu, souped up, and then Gotenks, Vegeta, and Gohan.
This is what happens when your kids turn evil. You gotta beat the shit out of them.
Playing a hot, smoking hot blow to their face.
And technically, this is what happens.
And I'm with Trunks on this, I'm like, what?
Look, and this is what happens when you act as like when your father becomes evil again. Nothing says I love you more than kicking his ass in the balls.
Alright, let's get started. There are powerful enemies everywhere. Please be careful. We're now approaching the finale of the first part of the main story. There's more after the initial the credits.
Yeah, pretty much.
And it requires more prep work.
Things have finally calmed down.
Oh, hi, Gawk.
Don't worry about us.
Gawk. Gawk. G-O-K.
I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls.
Says the man who writes fan fiction for a living.
Hey, screw you, buddy.
But I'll leave Demigrot to you.
So we're going to play those games.
I'll catch up with you soon.
That's the man that crashed the go-kart. With only one damn pedal.
Yeah, I was 10.
I don't mean a shit, man.
That was 20 years ago.
Look, that don't mean shit. I was actually, it's like, no, I was 10 when I was driving.
All around the universe. New cutscene. Animated cutscene.
The hour of my ascension has arrived.
Cut your hair! Nom!
I did it! I'm finally free!
Is that before or after the fact we're still gonna kick your ass?
Siege on Toki Toki, awaken Demigra!
Welcome back! It's been your name. Toki Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all the power.
Because I have death beams! Thank you, Lord Frieza!
Would you like to work for me? You can live like a god. Everything you ever wanted will be yours.
Fuck your super armor.
It's too bad. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
Oh, I get to punch Trunks now!
Be careful. You're being controlled by Demigod Master.
Supreme Kai of Time. I meant.
I need to land. Ow! What the? What was that?
I believe
I've never seen that move before.
No longer fine.
You little fool! Give it back! Toki Toki isn't yours.
You know what happens when you defy a god? Do you?
Yes! I punch him in the face.
Divine retribution.
Stop it! Yeah, pretty much. Just hand projectiles. Get it back over here. So what were we talking about earlier? Did I say to wait till we were on camera?
Oh, yeah. I just said a friend was
Linkara's fiance.
You hit
the fact that I sent her, her pony stuff. Particularly the part, he hasn't seen that video yet. As well as the data disc with all the with the fan games on it. And I saw and I sent Linkara a bunch of Pokemon
it's
stuff.
Break out of your mess. Don't worry. I need your help.
Because I made her
keep it coming.
Oh, bye, Trunks!
Don't get cocky.
I do get cocky, because I'm just going to punch you in the face!
I'd like to see you try to stop me! I'm insane from Earth! Hey, that's cheating.
Soon you'll be my puppet, too.
Oh, wow, Trunks made himself useful for something.
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Seriously, that's like the freaking... Seriously, we're gonna do the superhero slash bad guy pose? Give it up already!
If it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get!
Okay.
You shall now see the power of the demon god!
Be careful! His power is even greater than before!
You're not defeated.
Yes, I am.
Now have the only god it needs. You will worship me at your spare!
Really annoying there. So what were we saying before we got interrupted by this? Something about Vega? she acts like an anime girl. Alright.
Man, just got
put
my god, you're in your ass now.
No.
You sure?
I'm fine. It's barely doing any damage. It's just more annoying than most.
No, it's more like a thing you're in.
It's taking very little health.
Goku!
Demigrod! Stop this! Goku! I vote my godly magic work on you!
Huh. I don't know either. It might be...
Savory.
...that I became a god once. A god like you. That might be.
God!
Mama said, punch you in the face.
I keep forgetting I have to do the pose to shoot up my beam attacks.
I just punched you in the face. Huh.
We did it.
He ain't dead yet.
We actually did it. We did it.
You didn't do shit, bitch. You just got captured.
I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigrass swallowed him. We have to get him out.
I dissect him now.
Dare you!
Found it! Grab onto me!
And we done!
I do hope you will keep that up.
I think Frieza Senpai likes me.
No comment on this.
Alright.
I'm only just going to say that she keeps her around as a human pet.
Alright, we're going to pause real quick so we don't have desync, so I'll see you back in a minute. Alright. Like I said, we weren't even gone for a minute. I just stopped the recording and started it again on the same screen. And you eating fried rice. Fried rice! Ah!
'Cause I like Mr. Fried Rice.
What the?
Can't fix this brick of the world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the time ball, everything will disappear. Gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
So that's how what it feels like when Undying stabs you. Note to self, don't piss off Undying.
He's gone!
Demigrass! Yes, he got one straight to an echo. Seriously, tell him the villain to stop. You think the villain's gonna stop? No, he's just gonna laugh and say, oh, you're stupid. What happened to the hero-villain relationship shit? When the hero actually stopped, you see that? When the hero actually for the one team.
Oh, hi! I'm not dead.
Who the fuck am I? What's my name? What did I do last night? Why the hell is there a stack of comic books right next to me? What? What?
Why do I have $700 in my wallet now?
What is this white lotion stuff on my face?
After everything is destroyed.
Oh, we're watching this scene again?
My history!
Totally. You just watched this!
What do you mean by that?
You know, like you felt it. Look at this.
What are you thinking?
We know what this scene is!
Dodge,
impaled!
Dodge, and.
At least he didn't take one in the chest.
Dimitri!
Oh, we actually get to see what happens when she was blacked out.
Obviously, I kind of wish we could learn that technique. That'd be so badass.
Yeah, a lot of the moves here that we can't learn. It's annoying.
Like Super Godfist for one, I just want to see Dimitri. It's like Dimitri's jaw. Falcon Punch!
Okay, now let's go mess with Demigrog. I'm like, I just killed you! Why are you still here?
Is it my turn yet?
Do I get to stab you? Do I get to punch something in your chest now?
Demigrog!
That wasn't fun! And we're seeing this scene again!
No, it's more like we're here. Technically, you're dead. You just saved Goku's ass.
Okay, you're hiding. You're running away because you think you've already won.
Seriously. Look at every villain now. They're like this. I'm just going to walk away. There's no way I'm going to play. Oh, shit. My plan just fell.
Hi!
Only something Majin Buu has just did.
Just go after him! Damn it! Okay.
Try. Do you want me to try?
You're not good with humans, are you?
It's more like I can kick his ass.
What in the world?
I'm handing it over to him to see if he can trigger the secret ending.
How could you still be alive?
I'm the one I showed your ass.
Please.
If necessary,
you
we'll
want
do it
to interfere,
it.
Do you? I won't hold back then!
Remember, kill him quickly before Goku shows up!
No shit, Tarak!
We'll defeat you!
And if the off chance that doesn't happen, I'll load up my other save and actually show you that cutscene.
You got rude!
So you will see it either way.
Holy hell, you even got more ugly!
You will have never!
That really does look like a Dragon Quest character.
That's a face, not even a mother from mother.
He looks like a big ass frog.
Limited life. Hey, dare
it's
to fight.
It's on, motherfucker!
Know your place!
Gonna kick your ass! You son of a bitch! Oh, son of a you're not. Oh, yeah, you're used to the 360 version.
Okay, hold on, I get it. Now I remember.
You're already doing terrible, dude.
Shut up. Okay, now we can kick his ass. Come here, bitch! I'm not done whipping that ass yet!
No one who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped.
Shut the hell up!
You
suck the bottle shine, you son of a bitch!
I won't
suck it!
Back behind! I will erase!
I'm not done whipping that ass yet! Come here! Mama said kick your ass! I'm gonna kick your ass! You missed! Final shot!
It's actually kind of entertaining.
Come here, bitch! Come the fuck here! I'm not done whooping that ass yet! I'm gonna whoop that! Get back here! Come here! I'm not done whooping that ass!
Okay, that'll actually make it do more damage.
Come back here!
me to actually do it. I'm keeping my mouth shut.
You son of a bitch!
Final!
Get over, you motherfucker! Oh, you son of a bitch!
What's your favorite slogan for doing this?
Hold on, no, no! Kick his ass, boys! Ah, fuck you, motherfucker! Still got it, bitch!
You're space trash?
Yeah!
Yes, you seem useful enough.
Ah! Fuck you, yeah, still fucking got it!
Okay! There's your first hint for the post-game stuff. We got our first time chasm crystal shard. We need to get the other five. In order to continue on with the main storyline after this point.
Hold on. I didn't get my injury. So I can say my favorite phrase.
You just came?
Yeah. That was an orgasmic rush.
He just busted nut.
I can go for a smoke right about now.
But you don't smoke.
I'll start right about now. That was orgasmic bliss to me. Hey, Goku, I just saved the universe. How do you like them apples, bitch?
Alright, I want to pause real quick because the next set of cutscenes is going to take like 10-15 minutes.
And I get to say my... It's like in Black Storm gets to say his favorite phrase. Yeah. Yeah, man. Excuse me real quick. I'm going to go smoke. I had an orgasm there. It was mind-blowing.
So I'll see you in just a second.
Ugh.
You done?
Yeah, totally. I'm fine.
You're not coming, you're just breathing hard.
It felt like I came.
Okay, I'm pausing it.
And we're back. Obviously, you can thank Black Storm if you don't know what the hell the secret ending is. This is true, baby.
Damn you!
Alright, no! Fine.
What's making it this far? It's amazing on its own.
Go ahead.
Go
space trash!
Toki's a boy. How does he lay eggs in the second game? Is he a Yoshi?
Pretty much we described that as pickles, right? So, yeah.
Baby, you know it.
Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks. I didn't need no help at all. I technically kicked his ass out.
So the normal ending, Goku actually shows up and helps you with the Kamehameha.
Which
is nowhere near as awesome.
Yeah, no, it's not. Seriously. It's just saying we will never lose and then just blast your ass to oblivion.
Yeah, and we both blast him away.
Obviously, you can thank
This is the secret ending where you do it by yourself.
Obviously, you can thank Black Storm because I showed
you. If you
do,
yeah. To trigger it, basically, you have to beat Demigra before Goku shows up. To help.
Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If you take too long, Goku shows up and goes to
I'm going to stop these bad guys. I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time.
I just used Final Shot.
Thank
That's
you,
how you use it, damn it.
As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Until you see the other characters.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me?
Yes!
I want to see your power! Show it to me! That sounds like fun!
Not here.
Wait for it. Wait. Me and Goku are Brennan. We're going for it! We're just going to go for it!
What?
Oh,
we'll do it here. If you break the time ball,
we're not going to break it.
Everything we've
just gone
through will be for nothing. We don't want that.
There's a difference.
Oh, right.
We're not going to break it. We're just going to slightly fund it. And I mean by blowing a hole into the roof. Obviously, when Goku goes Super Saiyan 3, it's going to be Final Shine versus Super Kamehameha. Which, I'm kind of wondering. Why the fuck don't we have clashing in this
All right. I'm muting the audio here. Or, well, get your thing, hit mute on this. Because I'm cutting the audio out of here, I got flagged for the first episode because of this song. I am not letting it happen now. Hit mute.
Hold on, I gotta find it.
Hit mute, damn it! There we go. So, I can't let more than 30 seconds play this. So instead, I'm dubbing over the pacifist or the credit scene from Undertale for the true pacifist ending. Because it fits considering the character I'm playing as. Yes, I already got a mark on my thing because I played more than 30 seconds. So that's why I was screaming at him, grab the thing so we could cut it out. And it's going to be cut out in the audio on this, too. I'm going to have to remember to make an edit noise or an edit thing so that I don't get hit with this. Hand me the remote so when it's over, we can unmute it. So, this is not the end, folks. There's still a lot more I have to do.
And trust me, it's
there's still a lot more story, plus the DLC.
And trust me on this. Have a fun-ass time with that
thing. Oh, yeah! I get my personal favorite whipping boy!
You're gonna have a real fun-ass time with that DLC.
No, before then, before the DLC, just the post-game stuff, I get to beat on my personal little favorite little whipping boy. We'll probably won't see him next episode yet. And we're gonna be doing spoilers, but this game's been out for over a year now. Or for, almost 2 years now. First, we gotta go to the Bardock stuff, and then we go to my favorite personal whipping boy, Broly.
I don't know what.
I love beating the crap out of Broly.
Honestly, I don't know why.
Because he's a nice big target.
No, pretty baby's a nice big ass target.
Pretty baby's harder to fight though.
No, it's not.
He can one shot you even at max level.
No.
Yes, he can. He can.
He tried to look. This is.
And look at Vegeta like a bitch.
You act as like, look, here's the funny part. This is why I play as a Black Saiyan. Seriously, baby, he actually hit me. I was like this. Bitch, please!
So it's basically Cooler. Basically, Goku in the first Cooler movie. I seriously think he's come down with a case of explosions. Is that contagious? Gets decked? By one of the Cooler's henchmen and doesn't even acknowledge it with the fist. He's like, seriously, can I catch that?
Obviously, it's very contagious. There is no known cure. That's what happened to Cooler. Frieza gave him the case of the explosion.
Oh, look. Her cup being slapped away.
Wait.
Hercules the running joke. in Dragon Ball, but you have to give credit.
Look. He's a running joke in Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball Heroes, Dragon Ball Super. He's technically the running joke of every fucking thing.
But keep in mind, he got slapped into a mountain and all it did was break his nose. That would have killed an ordinary person.
Look, here's the funny part. And he practically said he could whoop Beerus' ass, and yet he was cowering in front of Beerus. If you've seen Dragon Ball Super, he's like, ha ha ha, I beat, he's like, ha 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 ha.
Yeah, wait, that's the god of destruction? That's the god of destruction? I'm like,
from Resurrection F, when Beerus just shows up and Frieza at his gold form, immediately spots him,
stops what he's doing,
and just says,
and just looks with a scared, and just look, it just stares at Beerus with a scared look on his face. It's like, what do I do?
Obviously, look, you can just tell Hercule's a bitch. Look, seriously, he's getting all the credit. It's like, seriously, he's getting, look, I've seen a Dragon Ball Super scene where he's like this. Oh yeah, I defeated the God of Destruction. How the fuck did he turn Super Saiyan for some fucked up reason? It showed him a cutscene actually doing like this. Cutscene turning him Super Saiyan using the Spirit Bomb. Really, Hercule?
Considering that he was instrumental when dealing with
look, here's the thing.
Yeah, I'll give him credit that. Hercule actually became very awesome in the Buu saga where he befriended Majin Buu. And even Piccolo was like, I have to, when he's talking to Videl, or telling him about what his father did, I'm like, I have to respect your father. Show kindness to a monster. The rest of us would have killed him. Would have just killed him. He befriended him and convinced him that what he was doing was wrong.
Absolutely, here's the funny.
Not even I don't even think Goku would have been able to do that.
No, Goku would have just loved him. Because he did with Vegeta. Look what Vegeta did.
Yeah.
He ended up nailing Bulma and actually saying this, I don't care, but when Beerus smacked Vegeta, it's like smacking Bulma.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's my Sea Soul that I have equipped on Alphys. Is my Bulma. How dare you?
How dare you hit my Bulma!
And at that moment, he decks Beerus in Super Saiyan 2, and Beerus is like, look, what was that?
Obviously, you can be like this, look. Oh, Vegeta doesn't care about anyone. Really? Because when Trunks got stabbed by fucking Cell, he was like this. Trunks, my son.
Yeah, he
got pissed.
That's the only thing he really cares about. Other than himself, is his family, because they're actually technically a part of him.
And Kakarot.
I'm like, he respects Goku.
He is like,
he's annoyed by him at the same time. That's it! Killing you both!
Big Bang Attack!
Hi!
I just talk Goku.
I like to spy with you.
We're just talking about this universe now. Okay, I wait for when it's fading out, then we unmute. Because there's no cutscenes after this.
First rule of Popo's training. Don't mention Popo.
No, unmute it! Unmute it! Unmuted, so let's go.
First rule of Popo's training. You don't mention Popo's training.
Sixth rule of Popo's training.
You do not break Popo's stuff.
Yeah, I deliberately broke stuff in the bomb time chamber in a mission.
It seems they defeated Demigrod, Lord Beerus.
You're crazy as hell.
Cat. Let me get a cat. You didn't need
me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
He would look at you.
On the contrary, I'm curious about
their
power.
No, you give me a dirty look.
I'm actually looking forward to seeing a full display
of their skills.
Just
make sure Elder Kai of time
before
making it.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
He's like, no, Elder Kai can actually get the most deadliest
words. Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
That's saying something.
Why are you thanking him? I did all the work.
Again.
Sure.
There is no love and no credit for me, Dad.
It seems as though they destroyed
you. Nope.
My creation.
I got to kick his ass again in the next part.
You're in.
I need more. I need more energy.
Damn it, Tor! Destroy his ass and collect more power.
And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Chisel and Hassel, Jibble Physics.
Just wait.
soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
In Xenoverse 2, folks! Which I do not have.
But it's like, Blackstone is close to having an Xbox One, but here's the thing, I want my car back. It's like, I want a car, so fuck yeah. Obviously, what happened to my car is I had to put a person with a Honda Civic and I had a Cadillac Northstar in his place.
Time Patrol candidate! Let's do a little spar.
Dear God, you're trying to kill them. You're actually trying to kill them. This is not sparring. This is absolute genocide. Womp, 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 womp. 4 seconds flat.
This is overdoing it.
No, it's not.
Well, for the time being.
Hey, Strider, let's look at each other.
We have to work together.
We have to work together.
Okay, another thing that has changed now since I've now defeated Demigrod and gone through the credits. The other player slots are now available for character creation, so I may create other characters for this LP.
And we need to... we actually need to create...
But I'm going to have to level them up first, but I'll show them off when I create them.
We need to create 20.
Strong rival, strong hero.
We need to create 20. That's going to be a one-sided fight between him and Demigra.
So, eventually, I will be creating two more Undertale characters on this save. I know them for a fact. My male human is going to be Frisk. Just because I can. What?
Obviously, if people don't know, I'm looking at like him like, what the fuck, bro?
That's the name of the protagonist.
No, I already know. It's like, yeah, you know, it's like... No.
Yeah. Oh, spoilers! The main character's name is Frisk. And I'm going to be making a female Majin, and I'm going to be making Tori. Because everyone loves Goatmon. Alright, that's it for this episode, so...
I'll say no comment, because I'm about to say something inappropriate. What the hell I want to do to Goatmon?
Just because I'm still... Well, you know what? I'm number one! I have to say this before we cut off. I was disappointed that Team 4-Star didn't give Hercule in Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Did they make him sound like Macho Man Randy Savage? That would have been glorious!
It would have been, but dude, everyone knows that some WWE legends are no longer with us, so that would kind of be disrespectful.
No, that would have been glorious, because that's Hercule basically is Macho Man Randy Savage.
As a funny ass joke, I want to get Fat Boo freaking Hulk Hogan's voice.
What you gonna do, brother, when I run pink all over you? Alright.
I just froze his brain. It's like, for people that don't know, I just froze.
I am face palming right now.
Alright,
we're gonna be wrapping up here. We're going to continue on in the next episode, but in between that, I'm going to be gathering the time shards, or the time chasm fragments, or whatever they're called.
Which is a bitch to get sometime.
Not really.
Trust me, it took me like...
Important item, time chasm crystal shards. I believe there's 6 of these.
No.
Five or 6, one of the two.
I think there's only 4.
Really?
Yeah, I think there's only 4.
Well, whatever. I'm going to get all of them so we can continue on with the story, because there's still more stuff after this.
You got to talk to the guy and all that shit, but I think there's like 4 of them, and they're like almost a pain in the ass to get, because you got to get them in
the really? When I got them on my mage save, I got them within the span of an hour.
Yeah, you got them in the span of an hour. I actually was not playing around. I was just like, do I feel like doing DLC mission? Yeah, fuck it. So, in the span of a day, I technically got everything, completed all the damn stuff.
Well, we got to wrap up. This is going to be for the next episode. I'm going to get all these so we can continue on. And in the meantime, I'll be making some other characters to show off. So, I'll see you guys next time. This is Super Strider signing off. Say goodbye.
I will say goodbye, but it's like this. If you don't like these videos, we've got 2 words for you. Suck it!